Ayun squad, Hey yo mga squad, welcome back to my vlog. It's been a while, I haven't uploaded a new video. Kumusta na kayo dyan? Actually, I'm here in Davao. It's already, GCQ extended, General Community Quarantine. So, kumusta kayo dyan? I hope that you're safe and stay at home lang tayo. Then, let's follow the guidelines and rules of the government. And for this video, ay mag-mukbang tayo. Tama yun na rin yun. We'll have Mang Inasal mukbang. So, kaka-order ko lang sa Food Panda. At ngayon, meron tayong mga kasama. He's one of my close YouTuber. Davao, he's a Davao YouTuber. He's also one of my friends at other church. His name, let's welcome Kabibo Vlogs, Julius Angot.
Yes! Hello, what's up mga Kabibo? Isang masigabong palakpak na nandyan!
So guys, for this video, we will have Mang Inasal mukbang. So ito yung in-order namin. In-order namin sa Food Panda. Buy two take one, di ba?
Yes.
Tama.
We have
so,
a promo.
Promo sila ngayon. So, anong hintay nyo? Order na kayo sa Food Panda.
Promo.
Ayan lang, so, in-sponsor to guys. Ayan lang, so ito yung in-order namin. Isang bicho, di ba? So,
vlogger na vlogger.
So, dalawa siya. Tatlo siya in all kasi free yung one.
Kasi mukha on sa ikan tulo.
Ang mananalo sa game natin kasi... kasi,
Hagul mo ka. Honestly guys, this is my...
What?
I think... third month. Wala nagkalog mag-inasal. Since lockdown!
Ako,
since...
Ako parang February, last kaid ko is February, so it's been 3 months, ngayon 4 months. So, it is my first time in a long time nakakain again ng Mang Inasal.
Wow!
So, last year, so, well, mag-mukbang kami guys, or squad, meron kaming sasagotin na icebreaker questions, so ito. So, random lang siya, random lang. Tapos, kain din. Q&A lang, kumbaga. Karami lang kaming sasabihin sa inyo or i-share sa isa't isa. So, kumusta yung lockdown mo, Kabibo?
I'm on a lockdown also. Wait lang. Stay at home. And recently, katong pag-start sa GCQ. Last minute, I started my job. Nagbalik
wow.
Na yung trabaho.
So, let's start eating.
But before anything else, maghugas muna ng kumay para di magalit si nanay!
Saka mag-pray.
Yes. Thank you, Lord.
Saka meron kaming coke dito para pagtulak,
diba?
Uy,
yeah. Sure.
Pagtulak. Sige, let's start. So, ito yung... makamay tayo or mag-sharap?
Ikaw.
So, meron mga
okay, ketchup dito. Okay, ako
mag-gamot. Na lang.
I want gamot. Ay, no, we will. Ano? Sige na, mag-gamot na. Mag-gaw na ta.
Ano ta, uy? Dami. So, meron kaming... Meron kaming rice.
So, tawag nila to ang game. While eating?
Actually, while eating, we will have a game. Ito yung icebreaker question. So, we'll just answer what's our random questions
yes.
Na nandito sa icebreaker. So, ang mananalo, sa kanya itong isang Mang Inasal pang dinner niya.
Yes.
Okay, so...
Ubon na ito yung mga kapito. But before anything else, the eye, we have, kung mapapansin niyo po, meron kaming... Ito, tinatawag itong
Kawayan
Straw. Bamboo Straw po from Kawayan Incorporated.
Saan ako will promote?
Kuya Jade will put it on his description.
Actually, I ordered from Kawayan
Incorporated
yung Tumblr. It only cost $9.99. I'm sorry.
You check it out,
check it
on, on their Facebook page.
Sige, so let's start eating na.
Thank you, Kawayan, for the Kawayan straw.
Imagine ko ano po. Actually, namiss ko itong Mang Inasal juice kasi 3 months na kung hindi ka makain. So,
hindi ko makain?
Nang Mang Inasal.
Ay, yung galik ko.
Kasi na yung chicken oil nila, masarap na sado yung chicken oil, di ba?
Wala
yung chicken oil.
Chicken oil?
Ito lang yung mga kasama sa order, guys.
This is tulo man si...
Okay.
With the chicken oil.
Aww. Sige lang, kain lang tayo. Anyways.
Guys, pagkaon niya po na siya. Salamat kayo. Thank you kayo, YouTube, for this opportunity.
Sana all.
Libreng kaon. Sana all, mamonetize.
Magkanamot ka ng kuy.
Ganyan, magkanamot. Labi na pag ano, masarap talaga magka-my F.
Sa bahay lang.
Nasa bahay lang. So, suba ang suba.
Kasi tsaka parang mas masarap, parang ma, ano yun, tawa niya? You will taste the
goodness.
The goodness.
Oh God. The goodness of the food.
Yan yun guys, so. Ano siya ba to? It is my first time to visit here in Julius' house. So, cute lang yung bahay nila. Kasi cute niya.
Thank you, Lord. Wait, ganito na ito ako ang di-hold sa Unicity. Well, guys, nag-hold ako sa Unicity o mga kitchenware. So, later on my channel, you will see the content of haul sa mga kitchenware. Dave Pakuron will be there.
Watch out.
Yo! Masarap, guys! Try nyo nila, bilhin na kayo.
So, kumakain kami dito. Yung anong order sa, ano, Food Panda. Bukang bibig yung Food Panda.
Hindi na yung punta is punta sa Food Panda. Baka naman!
Baka naman! Sige, first question.
Do you consider yourself as a good person and why?
Shut up! Do you consider what?
Sorry. Kada na ay maklaro. Basala ninyo mga tol. Ay mga squad. Sorry. Do you consider yourself a good lover? How? Ano yung mga question? Paminyoon naman yun si Kuya Jade. Shout out to you! Kung kinsa man ka! Kung kinsa man ka dara, keep on praying!
I believe. Actually, being
a good
lover. How do you consider yourself a good lover? How? Anong lover? Romantic?
Wala siyang estate na ikaw.
Hindi naman diba? So, parang I will just answer it in general na lang siguro.
General quarantine.
A good lover. So, a good lover for parents. A good lover for a friend.
Okay.
A good lover of God, di ba? So, how? For me, by showing interest and care about that person. Or, di ba, if mahal mo yung isang tao, di ba? You will give him care whatever happens. Diba? Especially your parents, di ba? Actually, I'm a family-oriented person kasi. So yun, I really do love my parents and my family. That's all, di ba? Okay, next question. What do you suggest to attain contentment?
Oh! What do you suggest to attain contentment? Contentment is you being on a level of knowing what you have is enough.
English? Win ako guys.
Because it is, yeah, wala kay gawa sa nandara, bungkong na.
Mayol!
So yun na guys, it is really good to know nga ikaw mismo, kabalo ka, that you have enough. You can say that you have enough if you have Jesus in your life.
Yun.
Yes, let's go mga kabibo.
Ano na lang yung last question namin guys. Para sa amin dalawa. So in all your accomplishments, what one thing are you proudest of? Ikaw first.
Siguro I believe pinaka-proudest na ako nga when I get to know Jesus.
Wow.
Because that is really the moment that I can say na kato, I have enough and I just need to give and be a blessing to people that I know and soon to be that I will know in any way in giving time, in giving effort, in spending a little amount of your money and in order to help them and God, not just to kasi it's not because it is not about the money. You can help other people in many ways.
Ako naman, in all your accomplishment, what one thing are you proudest of? Actually, I was born with a Christian family already. So yun, since then, my parents taught me the right thing to do, especially in spiritual matters. Then, ayun, when they raised me, they raised me well.
I can stand on mountains.
Copyright.
Wait, 10 seconds naman yun.
Ayun, my parents raised me well. So, hanggang lumaki ako
sa dulo ng mundo.
Ayun, so ayun, I am working in a bank na. Then it is one of the proudest moment where things happen to my life to give back or bring back the help to my parents, especially in financial matters. So now I am happy.
Yaman yun, tagiyag bank ko.
Then also continue my
vlogging
career or
my YouTube journey.
Hindi ko yun sinabi yun. Pero yun, asa na ka, Jules? Hindi ka na ko.
Ay, sorry!
So, creating contents. Kasi it's not just creating contents or vlogging or whatsoever, but it's also a passion, diba? Hindi biro mag-vlog, guys. Yun. Hindi biro mag-vlog. Tsaka, yung mga gusto mag-vlog, huwag kayong mahiya. I have that confidence. Then ayaw na lang mag-vlog kasi nahihiya sa nang ma-judge. Diba? Mm. Yun yung one
judge
one
are doctor. Everywhere.
Just do your passion.
True.
So tapos lang.
Because YouTube is being you on a
tube. Ayun squad, tapos na yung mukbang natin. Manginasan mukbang. I hope that you've enjoyed. Then I hope na meron kayo natutunan sa aming dalawa ni Kabibo Vlogs. Ayun, so Jules, salamat sa pag-collab natin, sa pagpunta sa bahay. I mean, papat pala sa bahay niyo.
Pero yeah, nagugas ang tagkamot mo.
Yes. So, sa disclaimer lang, hindi ako gumagala kasi kapit-bahay lang kami ni Jules.
Yes.
So, dyan lang yung bahay ko.
Few steps away.
Yes. Yun, then, always keep safe. Then, let's help the government. Then, let's also help. It starts with ourselves naman, di ba? To help others. It starts within yourself para makatulong sa ibang tao. Ayun, then I hope nga you are doing well sa mga bahay nyo. Kasi bawal lumabas.
Bawal
lumabas. Pero pag sinabing pag, di ba?
That's why nata Kuya Jade, di ba?
Yes. So guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Then also don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you in my next one. Bye-bye.